daughter behind the father-daughter Zeus team. They say your father's the money and you are the mind behind Zeus.
You're very kind. But I assure you, the mind behind Zeus belongs to the great Takumashiro.
What did it take to lure the reclusive genius, former boy wonder, and arguably the most important bot designer in the history of the sport out of retirement?
Why don't you ask him yourself?
Is this Takumashiro's greatest creation?
Zeus is autonomous and constantly evolving during the fights. With his adaptive operating system, he recognizes patterns and rewrites his fight code instantaneously.
Are you saying that Zeus...
I'm saying that no matter what happens in that ring, the result of any fight is inevitable. What Zeus sees, he kills.